Vogels, Arts and Cultural Ambassador for Gympie Region. I'm side of stage at the Gympie Heritage Theatre. I've been learning all the jargon. I'm in the section where the fly lines are that control all the scenery for theatre productions that is held here quite regularly. And I'm just here to tell you about what's coming up soon here in Gympie Region. So one of my fellow ambassadors for the region, Matt Galinsky, who is our food and food tourism ambassador for Gympie Region. Matt's presentation and full breakfast is Thursday this week, so click on the link below and get along to that. And just, you know, he is incredibly connected to the community and the producers, and it'll be a very informative and enjoyable breakfast. It's $20. So we've got a great event coming up at Gunnable on Saturday the 4th of June, and it's sponsored by Wishlist. And Wishlist are incredible because they push money directly into wherever the community is that they're helping. So for us, it's Gympie Hospital. So let's get behind this event. It's the Jazz and Wine Festival, and there's a few varied ticket prices. There's a $30 general admission. There's a general admission and picnic hamper at $60, and there's $100 VIP tickets, and I'm sure all the information will be in the link below. So let's get to Gunnable and get into this jazz and wine festival that's being held to promote funds for Gympie Hospital. Fantastic entertainment. It's such a beautiful setting out there. And some of the co-sponsors are Zinc 96.1, the Gympie Times, and the Shoe Group. So be sure to get along to the Gympie Jazz and Wine Festival. So Saturday the 28th of May, we've got the film Polyfaces coming up. And it's going to be held at the Kandanga Hall. And Polyfaces, we talked about it at the Growers Market recently. It's a movie about, it's actually an Australian family that travelled to the USA and documented the farming practices of a farm in the US over 4 years. And they, you know, work with the environment rather than against it, and it's an incredible movie that we should all see from various perspectives, just, you know, as people that eat the food from farms, as farmers, as people that want to get involved with, you know, growing their own. So there's a lot to it. So there's a seasonal dinner available from 5 p.m. And the movie screening is at 6:30, and tickets are available at the box office. So click on the link below and support the Mary Valley Country Harvest Cooperative presenting Polyfaces, the film. Tuesday the 28th of June, we have acclaimed psychic Sue Nicholson with her show Answers from the Other Side. If you've never seen a psychic live psychic show before, then this is definitely one to get to. Sue is acclaimed with TV shows such as TVNZ's Sensing Murder and The Good Morning Show. And through her interaction, you know, she's able to deliver messages to loved ones, helping them reach a sense of peace. And be prepared to be amazed and enlightened by Sue's show. There are tickets from the Gympie box office, so click on the link below and check that out. And that's right here at Gympie Heritage Theatre. Don't forget, we've got two competitions running on the What's On in Gympie page at the moment. I've just been checking out the locals who are in the running strongly to win with Celtic Illusion competition and also Lucy's Farmhouse Kitchen. So I can see all the people who are currently, you know, running in the competition and doing really, really well. And it's not hard. The links are on our website and also from the Facebook page. So check out the Celtic Illusion competition. You can win a double pass to Celtic Illusion here at the Gympie Heritage Theatre. This one ends in 20 days, and Lucy's Farmhouse Soup Kitchen ends in 6 days. And you know, it's really easy. So jump on, follow the links, and see if you can win yourself some great prizes.